Welcome. I am Morak, the only wizard powerful enough to have summoned the Gauntlet. This astral manifestation of my powers is a trial where only the strongest will prevail. Find the 3 lost shards of Tirfing and bring them to me, and I will grant you power and riches unimaginable. No one has ever managed to acquire all the shards. I don't expect you to make it, but go on, amuse me.
I don't really trust that guy. Did he just make that quest up? A magical sword bit sounds nice, though. Maybe it could be traded in for a gold sword, though. Huh?
Let's see how you fare against the power of the dead.
So humans built this place to hang around and watch their dead? I don't get it. Oh wait, they're undead. Oh, that makes more sense. I'm in trouble! Undead humans. If you don't think living ones are smelly enough, stay dead this time, you hear? Really good.
If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Was shot to pieces by the swift little elf.
One less problem in the world.
Amazing feat for a mortal. Keep that up and you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. seen such bravery.
This one could be worth a lot. Shiny. Someone approaches.
What? No. What's that thing doing here? It's not time yet. I would run if I were you. You cannot defeat death incarnate.
Thank you.
Eat your food, don't destroy it.
Okay.
You're still alive. Welcome then to the scene of your death. Let the games begin.
You know what? If I didn't know better, I'd say this looks like a trap. This one could be worth a lot. Really needs to be taken out. Got it.
Impressive. You've cleared your first hurdle. It will only get worse from here. The Legion awaits you.
The dead around here seem very partial to swords and shields. Dead soldiers! Oh, these guys have really kept their gear in good shape over the years.
through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood.
One less problem in the world.
The food was shot to pieces by the swift little elf. Remember, don't destroy food. A necromancer. How did he get in here? He's turning. You're in for a treat now.
Look at that! How did the huge blue guy fit inside the little one?
Elf, your life force is running out. A convincing display of superhuman dexterity. I'm impressed, Elf.
It's just like my mum said, evil sorcery won't get you anywhere.
Thank you.
Some of that elf bread.
Elf needs food badly. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food.
Treasure! Thank you.
Eat your food. Don't destroy it.
Destroy that summoning thing! Goes down. You again? Time to foot it. This one could be worth a lot. Hey.
Shot the food. Now why would you do that? Elf, your life force is running out. If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food. Little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood. An amazing feat for a mortal.
About to starve here.
Elf, your life force is running out.
I wish I had some of that elf bread.
Elf needs food badly. This challenge won't be as easy as the first one. I'd like to see you get out of this one alive.
Treasure! That spawner really needs to be taken out!
Elf shot the food. Now why would you do that?
One last problem in the world. Just destroy that summoning thing, all right? Whew, I'm about to faint over here.
I've not seen such bravery. Keep that up and you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. Well fought. If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the food.